स्टार्ट। इट अपियर्स दैट PW11 श्रीमती मीनू वॉज नॉट मेकिंग हर सेल्फ अवेलेबल इन द कोर्ट बिकॉज शी एप्रीहेंडेड डेंजर टू हर लाइफ एंड इट वॉज ओनली आफ्टर मेकिंग इनॉर्मस एफर्ट्स दैट द ट्रायल कोर्ट कुड एनश्योर हर प्रेजेंस फॉर द पर्पज ऑफ क्रॉस एग्जामिनेशन इन द कोर्ट फुल स्टॉप। The difficulty in procuring her attendance and the delay caused because of her non-examination seems to have cast significant effect on the mind of the trial court and for prompting it to close the evidence as the court for obvious reasons did not want to take any chance to let the witness slip again during the trial full stop para. It also appears that the additional reason to take a strict view in the matter was that there was a direction of High Court to expedite the proceedings of the trial full stop. Apparently the order passed by the court below is such which cannot be very seriously assailed on the ground of any illegality or impropriety, and the view taken by the court below can also not be castigated for being perverse, full stop. But despite this fact, comma, when this court takes an overall broader view of the matter, and keeps in perspective the imperative concept of fair trial in the view of the court, it appears necessary that the trial should be finally decided and adjudicated upon not on the basis of untested testimony of the witnesses, comma, but after their testimonies have been tested on the anvil of cross-examination full stop. Such a course would not only enable the court to evaluate the evidentiary value and its worth more adequately, but there shall also not be left any chance for either of the parties to assail the final verdict of the trial court on the ground that the judgment was based on unscrutinized testimonies which were never vetted on the touchstone of cross-examination full stop. Of course, it goes without saying that whenever the court feels that the adjournment sought by a party is not based on reasonable grounds or is actually having an oblique motive behind the same to delay the trial or to otherwise defeat the ends of justice, comma, it is very much within the powers of the court not to grant the adjournment and close the evidence full stop. But the present matter does not display any such circumstances on the basis of which this court may come to the conclusion that the adjournment was sought for any of such reasons full stop. The first date on which the witness was available was 8.12.2015 and the next date was fixed as 10.12.2015 full stop. It also does not appear to be a disputed fact that the counsel who had been conducting the trial was no more counsel in the case because of his own refusal or because of the withdrawal of the instructions by the applicants, full stop. In such a situation, comma, the opportunity of 2 days' time to engage the new counsel to cross-examine the witness and conduct the trial does not appear to be in an adequate opportunity, full stop.